Hello, Isaac!
It's Brad. What do you want from me?
Oh, nothing. I only kidnapped you to do something I should have done before.
Do what?
You're the president! Why can't you do it before, fam? Okay, your suit! What happened to your suit? It's orange!
I'm dressed up like an orange.
What? No! You're my condemned prisoner!
Oh, no!
Oh, yes. 4 years, Nesscar always touts my weapons or murder to lead me to take over the universe. Since Nesscar is the universe policeman, I finally know how to make them surrender. I'm going to execute you on live broadcast so the people in the universe will do anything to save you. Plus, while they're doing that, I finally get my chance to take over the universe. It'll be called Brandonizza. And here's the best part. You don't survive. Get ready to surrender, awesome Nesscar.
Interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. President of Planet Blerth, Isaac Medina, has declared kidnap after visiting the North for winter vacation. Planets around the universe are terribly shocked on what happened to President Medina. Vice President Yvonne Rednod has declared search and rescue to find the president. Static.
We've got to do something about this.
Yeah, I don't think the universe leaders would give their leadership to Brandon.
We can't sit here as sitting ducks. We need to save President Medina, otherwise he'll get killed.
My conclusion is Planet will not release President Medina. He's gonna kill him. There's no way out for Isaac.
In that case, we need to save Isaac, right, bro?
Exactly. Come on, team. Let's go.
The awesome Nesscar team might come and defeat me till I surrender and club Medina back to his planet. Oh, not on my watch.
What is your order, Master?
Don't let Nesscar in.
They're coming our way.
Nesscar, watch out!
Phew! That was holy sick lolly!
So this is the awesome Master Team! I'm going to crush you all with my master weapon! Those who aren't standing will die!
Remember your training! It's a good thing I always come prepared.
My evilness!
Ew, that was close.
We're not stopping here. Let's move.
These doors are guarded by plague doctors.
All right, you storm in and grab their uniforms and go inside to the execution. Ready? Let's go. We need your mask, uniform, and your weapons of mass murder.
You forgot to say, in the name of Brandon the Great. Sir, I got your... Oh no!
Well, that was easy.
This way!
We need to think of a plan.
I know.
A plan to save the president, you idiot.
Don't worry. I have a plan.
Move!
Hello, universe. I got a lot of messages of the universe leaders, and they refused to give me their leadership. But I wanted them to be still the fatty has to die.
Who you calling fat?
Shut up.
Let the execution begin.
Hey, aren't you supposed to shave my hair and put two wet sponges?
No, that was the past. Today's world is to place a needle in your brain, so you die quickly. Stay still. Come on, Isaac. You're gonna die anyway.
No!
Oh, Silali, they're trying to place a needle in my head. Oh, why are you doing this to me? Oh, stop!
He's ready to fight!
Any last words, Fatty? Tell my family I love them.
Objection! This condemned prisoner is innocent!
Awesome, Nesscar! How did you pass my guards? They were supposed to kill you!
Yeah, I hope you're ready to surrender.
Yeah? Ha ha ha! You and what army? I have 100,000 minions!
I can't explode Isaac under these conditions.
Wait, where are you taking me?
If I don't execute you, then I'll have to-
Surrender!
What? How did you survive my minions?
They all die, cause good guys always win.
Well, if you don't want to kill me, then Isaac will die with me.
Oh no, what are we going to do?
Both of you will die at once.
Nesscar, no!
My blaster!
This is for calling me fatty. Thank you, Nesscar.
Don't mention it.
The place is collapsing!
Evacuate!
I would like to thank the awesome Nesscar team for saving my life against Brandon. Without him, I would be a meat boy.
I almost had it! I was just close to take over the universe.
Put the sun at your sleep.
Grrr!